serious, splendid actions against her.
Okay, thank you.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir. Does anybody have another question? Let your speaker ask the question.
My name is sir.
Okay.
I want to register this before you. It was reported.
Escort. AC Escort. Somebody has opened a register here, bring by room.
Sir, it is announced now in Lagos State that police on checking points are doing one or two things that we need to know.
Come here, you are the AC Escort.
Number one.
It is our responsibility to arrest
the police officers. They will stop negotiating. They will demand for their phone. I'm coming, sir.
Wait. Let me deal with that particular one. Okay. I am the DCA, the twice in Lagos State Police Command. Discipline is my schedule. I have sent out a signal. My policemen are there. They can confirm. Please, Lagosians. Any policeman who does ask you to give him your phone to open is on illegal duty. We didn't send him that. Don't give the phone. Don't ask. You see, the madam who spoke is gone. She said the challenge you people have as negotiators, as Nigerians, is to ask for your rights. It is not the duty of no policeman. I want to be quoted here. No policeman can ask for your phone unless there is a warrant. Unless you are being investigated as a person, not stopping me on a checkpoint and asking for what? My phone. We do not have such rights. Please take notes. And I insist, I demand that you ask for your rights. You won't be there every day. You people should know how to stand up for your rights. My sister here just said, you are afraid to.